Like an
Into the
animal,
animal.
I'ma go, go, go. I'll
Go
explode,
explode.
opening through
Through the
the sky.
sky.
200 degrees,
Freeze
that's what
dry,
I'm coming,
coming,
Mr.
Mr.
Fahrenheit.
Fahrenheit.
I'm
I'm
jumping
jumping
at
at
the
the
speed
speed
of
of
light.
light.
I wanna make a supersonic man out of you. Don't stop me. Don't stop me. Don't stop me. Hey, don't stop me. Don't stop me. Don't I
stop.
love
I like
it.
it.
Have a good time. Good. Yeah, we sound good.
Yeah, we sound great. Don't stop me, don't stop me, don't stop me. Hey, don't stop me, don't stop me.
I like it. Have a good time.
Yep. That's, oh wait, I was gonna share it.
Share the
With,
stream.
I'm sharing it with me friends.
Early each stream to the Discord we go. We share the link with our friends. Salutations, Stony Rock. Welcome to the stream we just started.
We sure did.
In our own special way,
okay.
To our viewers we call. Come watch our stream with your friends. I'm glad you're glad to be here. You're most welcome.
Yes.
Most appreciated of viewers and friends is the Stony Rock who was here first. Hello, Soup Can Sam. Welcome, most esteemed friend and most valued of viewers, the second to appear on the stream. Here we are in the mountains, and I'm sure Alec remembers exactly what he was doing.
It's been a week, but...
Yeah, we skipped a week.
Yeah, we did.
Salutations, Soup Can Sam, on the other streaming site, YouTube. Most esteemed and noteworthy of friends.
Let's see.
Anyway, no, we don't have anything to go on. We were just told to go north, young grasshopper.
Yes, that is correct.
We didn't find anything yet here except a save point.
Yeah, I need to remind myself what all these masks do. Obviously... We have our Deku mask.
Our wooden
There's
boy mask.
Our wooden boy mask. Our Pinocchio.
Our
and then
Mother May I Fly.
Yes.
Where we attract fairies.
Yes. And then we have
the Mask of Scents, the most useful of masks.
Our Pumbaa.
Yes, that smells out mushrooms and such.
When he was a young warthog.
Indeed. Not
and
in
then,
front of the kids.
Oh, sorry.
And the Mask of Truth that you can talk to gossip stones with to get
Oh,
hints.
Yes. And I can also talk to animals with that, too.
Yes, when you
yes,
pick them up.
Yes, All right. Now we just got a couple things here.
We got a bow.
And, yeah, we just headed... Oh, yeah, okay. We are in the Northern Realms.
Uh-huh.
And we have this doodad.
Yeah, Aldalwa's
Remains. Aldalwa's Remains. Okay, cool.
Uh-huh.
All right. Away we go.
Uh-huh. We're climbing a mountain.
Sure are.
Here we are. And we're stuck.
Oh, what the?
Gave you a frozen keys. Is that they're called the keys? It's great. Where he go? There he go.
There he go. Oh.
Yeah, there's snow rolling down this hill. Fine. About it. That's a no. No from me, dog. Simon?
Oh my god.
If there was any worse way to spend any evening, I would have done that. You know how American Idol be like.
Yeah.
Warning! Closed to general public and those who cannot perform the Goron jump.
Goron jump?
Yeah. You know how Gorons be jumping?
Okay, so they're alright, so I can't do
you need a Goron jump.
I do. Do I get the mask for Goron to do
for
that?
For Goron being?
Oh what?
Did you see that? I did.
There's
it dropped it straight off. Why, hello, Officer Jazzy.
Hello.
Most esteemed of friends
hello,
and viewers.
Hello.
Welcome.
Welcome, one and all.
Oh, shoot. I was going to just have my phone be the chat so I didn't have to look over the microphone. Am I trying to sign in? I am. I don't need to know any details. I am giving permission to whoever this is. Yeah, we talked to him. He's hungry.
Yeah, he's hungry and cold. Just wants to eat once
Helpless
more.
Helpless and cold. Off to the rescue we hasten. Bringing him back to the fold. Anyway, let me mute my phone. Bring up the stream. Not to boost the numbers, mind you. I'm not that petty and desperate.
None of us. Mountain smithy ahead. We sharpen any sword. We work hard, so your sword works hard for you.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
You're welcome, Officer Jazzy. Look at me read the comments over here. Mountain smithy. You ready for some nightmare fuel?
What is that?
Why, that's the man in the iron
mask. That's terrifying.
Yep.
No, thank you.
Yeah.
Hard pass.
When I was having a good dream. Oh, welcome to the Mountain Smithy. We take our time to make a good point. I'm Zabora, the owner. Pleased to meet you. Please don't look at my nipples too long. Shut up over there! That huge fellow is my assistant, Gabora. He's all brawn and about as smart as a Deku stick.
Hmm.
Say, did you come to have your sword sharpened? Unfortunately, we're not doing any business right now. It's because of this abnormal cold snap we've been having. That's a face only mother can comprehend. Our pot has been frozen over. The way things are going now, I won't be able to do any business until spring. If I could just do something about that frozen hearth. Eh? What's that? You say if you had hot water, we could melt the ice off the hearth? Don't act like you know what you're talking about, you Deku stick. Oh, he believes a rumor that says long ago there were hot springs somewhere in the mountains near here. Bah, I don't believe such rubbish.
Well, you got a kettle right there. Yeah. Get to work, man.
Now, see, if we had enough fire to light a kettle, don't you think we would have done that by now? Thanks for breaking my pods.
You're welcome. They had stuff that I needed for my journey.
Indeed.
Now I shall...
Dude, get those weapons off the wall.
I want them!
Well, you can't hit them with your sword.
Bummer. Alright, well, that's that.
Yeah, we tried. Let's go home.
Just curious if there's anything... Because the Goron over there said he was hungry.
Yeah, huh?
So I need to find
some food.
Some morsel.
Mm-hmm.
And that's just where I came from, right?
No.
No?
It isn't, actually.
Oh.
You should try that path.
Alright.
Alright. That is a new one.
I just assumed that's just where I...
Nah. You weren't here. You didn't remember.
Oh. Oh, you're right. All right, here we go.
Magic.
Oh, goodness.
Look at him. I like the sound they made. $20. The next time I tell you about working two full-time jobs, let me stop it at get some help. Stop it and get some help. Okay.
Oh.
Yeah, don't work two full-time jobs. That's awful.
Okay, well,
check it. Hey! Isn't this snowball bigger than the others?
Sure is.
Only you had something to do. Or you could do, you know? Well, you figured it out by yourself.
Oh, yes!
That's That old Goron is frozen. Oh, you shouldn't have touched it. Now you're frozen too.
Well, game end, everyone. Okay. That's it.
Whoa, he's frozen solid. Wow, he's one ancient Goron, isn't he? Look at him all old and stuff. What a loser. And it seems like melting things will be a theme.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, no, I already did
Yeah,
that.
He's super frozen.
Okay, so I betcha there's something here.
Nice Wolfo. Look at those luscious lips, indeed. That Goron is pretty good at kissing, I bet. Yep. He dropped heart. He dropped money.
$1.
It's Tingle.
Tingle.
Look at him floating up above, looking down on us, smiling. Why are you like this? What did he do to you?
Good help.
Oh,
no. What's this? Green clothes, my fairy, sir? Could you be a forest fairy? We've heard this before.
Mm-hmm. Oh my, name's Tingle.
We've never met you, before. Sir.
I'm 35, but no fairy has come to me. My father told me to grow up and act my age. I tell you, Tingle's the very reincarnation of a fairy now. I sent you waiting for a fairy mail and sell maps. Lucky, lucky, so lucky, please. Just skip the dialogue. Wanna buy a map?
Sure.
We are currently at Snowhead.
Yippee!
You got a map. It has a drawing of a boat on the graphic. Tingle, tingle, halu, limpa. Don't steal my magic words. Got some magic in you. Magic baby. Don't touch it. So close. Sure did.
Oh, and
he's done. he's back. I sure like the Jack Black is Tingle idea. Oh yeah, that was a good one. I might have to adapt the voice, but I don't know that he says anything different now. Parts. Excellent.
Thank goodness.
What a frozen wasteland it is.
Oh, shoot. Well.
You don't have a whole lot of hearts.
No, I don't. But, okay.
It didn't look like that worked.
No.
Maybe fairy melt ice? No.
No, Carl. No.
It's still early in the stream, and I can still it's not true. Tell you answers.
It's true. Song of Healing, maybe? No?
I don't know about that.
Probably not.
Unless it's a really hot beat. Goron Village, here we are.
We made it. Oh my god. Oh my word.
Everything's the ice level. That's great. Oh, look at him skitter. see him slide
past?
Yeah. That's funny.
He was moving fast.
There we go, thank goodness. Stop the beeping.
What?
That's a window.
Oh, okay.
It's supposed to be a window.
All right. Oh my gosh.
look at him. Could you talk to that snowball?
It's possible. Come here, you. No, not attack it. I just want to talk. I just want to talk. Hello?
Perhaps someone inside Snowball?
Perhaps.
that need smashing, like old Goron?
There you go. There we go. Oh.
Hello?
Hello? Oh gosh.
Mr. Al, it seems you brought your shadow with you.
Look at that. Gusty. All right. We'll get to him in a second.
Okay. Arrows.
That's good. Arrows good.
Yes. Like
where
that.
Did you go?
Seems you've made a loop. Perhaps if you go the other way, you'll head him off the path.
I'm gonna come up this way, right?
Sure. You got knocked out.
Crushed again.
There you go. Oh, there he is. Here he comes.
Come
on, don't be like that.
All right, here we go. No.
Please, no! Oh, I want this for you.
What? How did I... Alright, well... Go back the other way.
Blow up the snowball. Nice.
That's what I'm working on.
Where are all these cricket noises coming from?
Oh gosh.
It's winter. Who's chirping?
Oh shoot, I should probably.
It just runs a bit.
Oh my gosh.
Sacrifice the heart. I don't know what you can do with this.
Ow.
I know you're putting sound. Yeah, I don't know that that's gonna work.
Alright, well, I'm out of bombs anyway, so.
That is true. Maybe arrow will come. Oh, great.
Nope, it is not working.
Okay.
What else do I got?
You got nothing.
I can grow
a
beanstalk
yes.
underneath it.
Yeah.
I have magic goo. No, his arrows aren't going to do anything.
I don't know that you can do anything.
Alright, so... Can I... Let's see. Alright. Let's reorient ourselves, shall we?
Oh, okay.
Alright.
Where we came in.
So, this is where we came in. This is what we can see.
Uh-huh.
So... Go. What is this? Oh.
Check it out. More on Trine, please see the gatekeeper above.
Alright. And the guy who's in the snowball is probably the gatekeeper above.
Probably. I mean, we've seen like two people already encased in ice.
Yeah. Maybe we can get... Maybe Mr. Owl will tell me.
Mr. Owl!
No, not attack. I just want to speak.
Woohoo! We're matched again, fairy child. Have my stone statues been of help?
Yes, they have.
Woohoo! Well, it seems you may have the strength to change the fate of this land as I had expected. But the road ahead is even more challenging. Many trials await you. Please watch over these Gorons around you. Their land is doomed to be smothered in snow and ice forever. It will become a land where no living thing can survive! Without courage and determination, you surely will collapse from the extreme conditions. But if that courage and determination burns bright within you, then that is another story. Yes. So, will you proceed?
Well, yeah.
Nah.
Oh, ho, ho.
You are a child of many strengths. Well, perhaps you have enough strength to change the fate of this mountain after all.
I sure hope so.
Okay.
Jazzy likes the air.
I shall take to the air now, flying towards that shrine across the way, so follow behind me. Do not be daunted by appearances! Instead, let your feelings guide you, and the true path shall open before you. Are you ready? Follow behind me.
Man, is this one of those follow ones? No, he just...
Uh-huh.
Oh, what the?
Do not be daunted by appearances.
No way, what? Okay, this is pretty sweet.
Oh ho! I have certainly been assured of your courage and determination. From here on, you must not be fooled by appearances. You must rely on your feelings. Now enter the shrine! Something that you will aid you in your quest lies within. Use that item when returning from here. You did it! Mask of Truth. No, not Mask of Truth.
I was just curious.
That is a good idea.
Yeah.
Oh, Lord. Before getting
so many
bombs. Mowing the ground.
Look, if Kyle can find out
that. Was that a gold skull?
No, it was a regular.
Oh, okay. I was going to be really sad.
No, they don't do gold sculptures in the overworld in this game.
Okay, good.
They do things like the sculpture house. That's the only place you can have.
Gotcha.
You got to live the truth.
Oh, I know this item.
Gaze through it to see mysteries. Seeing the truth drains magic power. You to stop looking and use the map.
Most excellent. So I wonder.
Perhaps. Could it be?
Oh my.
Oh my gosh. $20.
Every time. It's funny.
Every time.
Mm-hmm. I'm just curious.
Yes. Cool.
Is that it? Are they just rocks?
Trust your feelings.
Okay.
Do not be daunted by appearances.
Ooh.
Dawn of the final day, 24 hours remain.
$20 more.
$50.
Oh my goodness!
A purple rupee. A poopy, if you will.
Your face is beaming.
Yes. You're rich.
Now do I sacrifice my fairy and get a bug?
What for?
Mm.
But for why?
For reason.
Hey, maybe you should trust your feelings some more. Okay, I guess that rock really was empty. Okay. I didn't remember.
No, I wanted to be sure. No more feelings to be trusted now.
No more feelings.
Get out.
We're just... Okay. Alright, a little more feeling trusting.
Oh, whoa, what the? Hello.
Hello? Can it be? Are you able to see me?
For sure.
If you truly can see me, then follow behind me. Okay, bye.
Wait.
Away.
You don't have to leave the webs on. You can stagger as you don't train your men.
and I can see a shadow there too. That's
had to check in, make sure you knew how to see him. There's a wanted wolf coming out of the ground. There he is.
Ow, oh no.
No.
No. This is horrible. Thanks.
Could I interest you in a second? But why not?
Because Wolfell is of no interest to me.
Okay.
Only
money.
Only Ghost Goron.
Okay, just had to make sure. I mean, can you really see me?
Juking now.
Yeah. Oh no. Right, and you are on top now.
Shoot.
Is there a better way to cross water?
Oh my gosh, yes there is. No!
Oh, you're getting squished!
No squish.
No squish. Power of a tree.
And I can still use...
Left the tree? Yes. Look, you're mostly just a hat climbing. Oh, you might want to leave that on.
Oh, okay.
Yes, there are divergent paths.
I see.
Make sure you aren't just, you know, finding it by accident.
Right. No, did I take road less traveled?
Is there another way to go? I am reaching, but I fall.
This is kind of eerie music.
Yeah. So, like, each of the four regions.
Oh, no!
There
we go.
So I have this song.
Don't go anywhere.
Yeah, was there another way to go?
I mean, back down.
Yeah. When you go to each region, they have a version of this song, but it's different based on what's going on. So this one's kind of like chilly. The swamp was kind of like nasty.
Gotcha.
But it's always like bam, 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 bam. Really catchy.
Yes, it is.
Oh, easy.
No.
Is a very cute hat.
Is. Almost out of magic. Oh.
Oh.
Huzzah!
We're at the summit. Hey, bye, Gorons on the side. Don't need to talk to you. We're fine. Is written in letters you've never seen before. Speak. Speak.
The soaring one said the one who could see me would be arriving soon. It seems that it turned out to be true. I am Dormani the Third. The blood of proud Goron heroes runs in me. This feels strange for me to say, but when I was alive, I was a renowned warrior and veteran. Yes, when I was alive. But alas, I am now dead. I was fine until I marched off to Snowhead by myself, hoping that I could drive off a demon. It had been wreaking havoc on Goron Village. Then the blizzard at the Snowhead blew me into the valley, and now here I am. Oh, how infuriating! As I am, I can only watch as Goron Village is slowly buried in ice. I may have died, but I cannot rest. So you can use magic. The Soaring One also told me that you are able to use it. I beg you, bring me back to life with your magic. If it is beyond your power, then I beg of you to do this for me instead. Heal my sorrows. Any way that you can do it will suffice. Please, heal my sorrows.
Go back in time.
Okay, left, right, down, right, down. Okay.
You can play it as a Deku boy?
Sure am. Are you comforted yet?
Alright.
By my loud bagpipes?
Be healed. I think you need to be a boy.
Oh, wait. Remember.
A boy?
Fine. I'll play for my flute instead of my giant bagpipes.
Oh! What a soothing melody! My sorrows are melting away into the song.
Oh, melting away? Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh. This is really dumb.
Dumb. We're loving it.
It's fun. Oh, he's crying. I understand.
I'm gonna flick my tears in the sky. Ah!
He's a mask now.
Oh. Okay.
I leave my undying feelings with you.
That's really sad.
The deed I accomplished while living carved on my grave. You should read it.
You got the Goron mask. Wear it with K to inhabit the body of a Goron. Press K to again to return to normal.
For the Goron village, I have asked your assistance.
Ooh, it's one of the main ones. What do we look like? Gosh.
Look at you! You're Goron Link!
Sure am. Whoa!
Rolling around at the speed of sound.
Got places to go, gotta follow my rainbow. This is very fun. Alright, cool.
Now punch.
Punch!
Oh, do a combo. Punch. 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 Power of the butt.
Damn, oh, this is fun. Yay! Yay, yay, yay!
Curl up. No, turn off that. Turn it off. Turn off. No, stop.
Oh, sorry.
Curl. And now pound. Yes. Look at him.
Look at him go. Very cool.
So you need
very,
magic
very
to
cool.
roll like super fast. That's the that fire that's building up on you. And it only works if you don't like it stuff.
Oh, right.
You
kind of
like need a straight path.
Gotcha.
But it uses magic. And then hold the shield. No.
No. There.
Okay, and that's your shield.
Wonderful.
I believe that's all the Goron abilities. You can read them on the thing, if you would like.
Oh, on this thing?
Yes. Because it was written in letters you've never seen before. But now, the Goron Hoyo Dormammu, the third rests here. In honor of the great hero, this memory was inscribed with the knowledge of the great hero. Will you read the knowledge techniques?
No, you already basically told everything. So, but that is cool. That is cool.
Woo! No! You're not the great Dormammu, are you? Then just whose grave was I making? Did you come back to life because it's so warm beneath your grave? Yeah, you might want to check that out.
Why is it warm beneath my grave?
Who can say? I've been changed for the better.
Whoa.
It's a hot spring.
Very cool.
Yes. Yeah, let that go.
Yeah.
You filled the hot bottle with hot spring water. Use it before it cools. It's timed, even though it doesn't do it.
Yes. Will it show it as soon as I...
Love me some hot spring water, and... Okay. It'll have a little message that says it's cooled, but other than that, it doesn't show time. How do you get down?
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know how I got up here.
You climbed the invisible wall.
Oh,
I don't
right.
know that that would be... I think you can, you know, try out some abilities to perhaps clear that. Not that.
Oh, dang.
Wait. Well, let me teach you a little more.
Okay,
Be Goron.
Okay.
So on ice, you kind of have a slippery start. Go back. Give yourself a little more room.
Uh-huh.
Now roll. Hold it.
Wait, okay.
Mid. Oh, so close.
Wait, I'm not entirely sure what I'm supposed to be doing.
You'll get faster. Cool.
Ah, dang.
You'll get some more.
Okay.
So if you get to the max level, you'll really take off. So you'll have enough speed.
So then I'll clear the water.
Yeah. But you got to get up to max speed before you hit the edge of the cliff.
Gotcha.
And you can roll.
I just forgot I have to hold it.
Yeah, you gotta hold it.
All right.
Boom!
Whoa. Okay.
Look at you go!
Okay. I understand.
Quick, melt something.
Melt something in here, I guess.
Oh, I hope that was close enough. I'm so sorry.
No! Boo!
I'm so sorry.
No. Is there an easier way to, like... Do I have to climb that ladder every single time?
Well, unless you find a hot spring down here somewhere.
Which is probably...
But you do need to go back up there and get some water. Is this helping?
Where? Oh, okay. Here we go.
Uh-huh.
Let's be.
Should I tell you where the hot spring is so you don't have to climb this a million times?
We'll climb it one more time, and okay. then meet me.
Okay.
Let's see, actually, we want...
Yeah.
I'll do this for now.
Yeah. We're gaming.
Gaming, we're having a good time. Okay, and it was...
To the right. Everything you own in a box to the right.
No. But it's sure funny. Right on till morning.
I think it might be another right.
I think. There's that weird glitch line that was there.
Yeah. Well, the pattern almost continued again.
Ooh, we could just unfreeze
him. You could unfreeze him. And, you're up here. He's here.
That's true.
Yes, the right box.
Use quick before it cools.
Use quickly.
Oh my word.
That's probably close enough.
There we go. It's the little boom.
Huh? What have I been doing? Oh, are you all right, brother? You were frozen and this person saved you.
Frozen? I was? Really? I don't know who you are, but thank you.
And besides that, it turns out the great Damarni is alive! What's this? I was shocked too, but somehow it seems the great Damarni is not dead.
Really? Is that true?
Then a glimmer of hope has appeared in Goron Village. That's true. Surely the great Damarni can do something about the blizzard that blows from Snowhead.
Talk to them as a Goron.
Oh my gosh!
Great Damarni!
Have you seen the Goron Elder yet?
Oh, it must be that old dude.
If you haven't, you should go see him soon. I'm sure he'll be very happy.
Yes, a hint indeed.
Great Damarni, please do something about the blizzard blowing from Snowhead.
Alright, don't forget your water.
Yes.
Do. You got the hovering water. Quickly go find the elder. Roll out.
Boom!
To the left. Look at you, Tokyo, oh. Drifting. Rolling is faster. That's bad. Smash that, too.
Oh my.
Smash them all. Oh, you're out of magic. You ain't got time for that.
No, yeah.
Yep.
And I can't.
You gotta climb it again.
Ugh.
Would
it? Oh, is he like right there? No, that's just an empty one. Is that
it?
Where? I bet you that's where the other hot spring is, right there.
Nice.
Thank you.
Just exploring.
Yeah. Oh, and also just
doing some magic.
Probably some
hearts.
Hearts is good.
Hearts is good. Launch it. Chewy. Now, I understand Darmani is supposed to be some sort of troll, but dang, he has a good design.
A troll?
I think Borons are trolls? I mean, kinda, I guess? Did it melt snow? No, it just made it wet. Oh, excuse me.
You're excused.
Thanks. That did not taste good. Like, you know how sometimes it tastes like food?
Mm-hmm.
Like the last food you ate?
Yeah.
No, not the case.
Not that.
Not that.
No.
Not like
Let's
this.
See, was it left first?
No, it's right.
It's right. Right, left, right.
Yeah.
Got it. Oh man, we're only halfway through.
The last day? The
last day, yeah. But, you know, I believe.
Yeah, you got a mask.
Yeah, I believe.
Yes. Try one more time.
One more time!
You got it?
You're gonna celebrate and start dancing. One more time! Celebrate and dance supreme. Oh, no. I didn't.
What do I do?
No.
This isn't working.
It's this one.
Ba-boom.
Ba-booey. Oh, dang it. No. It's alright. I only wasted a little bit of time.
Uh-huh. Let's go! By rolling.
No.
Commit!
Oh my word. No.
Please.
Thank goodness. Fall down hole.
I love the Goron's little noises. They're fun.
It is!
The hot spring here, and you don't have to climb that stupid thing anymore.
Thank goodness.
And some steaks?
Sure. For fun times.
And blow up some rocks.
Oh, yes.
Try to do.
Oh, just punch him.
Yeah, let's punch him twice. Maybe Carl remembers wrong. Maybe it does have to be a bomb. Now what? You knocked his block off.
Chest.
You got $20. That's pretty nice.
Yeah.
there was more lens of truth stuff.
Yeah, I figured.
It's okay, you're here!
We don't have to worry anymore. You want some water? Here you go! Splish splash, I was taking a bath. All of them is
That's all I know about this. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire!
That's not the same.
Okay,
song.
I was gonna say, I was like, is that the same?
It's not, it's okay. Really close though. Ain't got time for this!
Yeah, get out! He's down here somewhere, yeah?
Yeah, he's down there somewhere.
Alright.
Start punching. Although, Paddle did say it wasn't bigger than the snowball.
Is it not here?
Well, that was yesterday.
Wasn't it a different place?
Could be. You might want to check Goron Village. I don't think there's anything in the mountain. Well, Amber Dillis, you didn't save the $20. That's the best part. He has. I have been. I don't do it all the time. I don't know Zelda lore, so I was comparing the common D&D character. I see.
Understandable. Mm-hmm. I just went back away.
You sure did.
Oh, dang. Is this, This isn't towards the village.
It isn't. You could explore that way if you want. You don't have water anyway.
Yeah. Alright. We're certain.
I'm pretty sure we're gonna have to go back to the first day anyway, so
yeah.
Just do what you can do.
Alright, so
isn't it satisfying?
It is very satisfying.
Snowhead.
Famed head of snow.
Indeed. Here we are. Gotta be a sword. You need your human boy powers. Hey, now you got a warp point.
What's that? There's something in the middle of the blizzard. Can't you see it?
Oh, whoa. My goodness.
You know, that's how the first time died.
No! Is this my curse? Am I burdened?
Just to suffer. Oh, the sign, no!
Oh, whoa, no.
Perhaps a hint was on it.
Yeah, we'll go back and come back And hopefully the sign will still be there.
Whee!
A hint, a hint.
Snowhead Temple, high winds ahead. Guests and snow floors may blow careless travelers off the cliff. That wasn't helpful.
I am not a careless traveler, I am a regular traveler.
You can do the top button to do first person. Why he blow snow?
Mm-hmm.
He a Goron, why he do this?
He shouldn't be able to.
Why he invisible?
He's not a real Goron.
Is it she? Sacre bleu, invaders! Left crater marks on that wooden bone.
Sure did.
That you can do this.
I have to go a long way around. Can I? Probably not yet.
Perhaps.
All right. Well, I'm gonna go this way.
Okay. Oh, we have a checkpoint.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Same thing. Yep.
The rain. Oh my goodness.
Oh,
my goodness.
Oh my god.
You scared me. Oh my goodness.
We're walking.
We're just gonna play it. Oh, yeah, that's right. No! We
need the speed to make the jump.
Sure do.
There's
snowballs
everywhere. Dang.
Alright, so I just need to just.
Bone?
Nope.
See ya.
We got this.
Uh-huh.
We did it the first. We did it the first time.
We got this.
Here we go.
What?
Quit it!
Every time. It's so funny. Oh no.
Come on. There we go.
Moat one out of the air.
Sure did.
Alright, now we're
back
here.
This is a village.
We got a spring we can go to now.
Oh, do Gorons just like not do well in water?
Yeah, Gorons don't do water.
Got it. Okay.
Anyway.
Very cool.
There's this green snowball here.
Honch!
There he be!
There he is.
Man, okay. He moved far on the third day. That's definitely cold water.
I know. I have to
insult to injury, you old bag.
I have to get rid of it somehow. Okay, so now...
Back to your hot spring.
Hot spring, which is this way.
Spikes don't tire me because you track.
I know.
Just grows spikes out of your body. Know what to do, we just have to execute.
Correct.
You filled it with hot water.
All right, now
roll. Autobots, roll out.
That was really good.
Thanks. It's weird how it's like a weird like throw up sound to me.
Mm-hmm.
But it is. Perhaps science. No, not
no.
Science. Perhaps pause. Yeah. I like how his pose is like.
Please, yeah. That'd be close enough. I'm pretty sure it is.
Hooray!
Oh, what was I doing?
Hmm.
Oh, it's already this late. I must hurry.
Look at him go.
Oh, you're Darmani. You're supposed to be dead. Am I hallucinating?
No.
Maybe this is also the doing of Snowhead's magic power. I've been made a fool of.
Oh.
But that's impossible. I refuse to flinch. If I can see past the illusion, you'll vanish in an instant. No matter how long you follow me, it's not gonna do you any good.
Okay.
Yeah, no matter how long you follow him, it's not gonna do any good.
Alright. Is that just because it's the final day?
No.
Oh, okay. Okay.
You don't know enough. You
no,
need to learn things.
We'll learn more things.
What do you need to do? How would you know, learn more things about this old Goron?
You're the one that
need
just
food.
Something tough. Go back to his tomb? I don't know.
Perhaps ask some more Gorons?
Possible.
You weren't able to get into their village, as you couldn't open the door before.
Oh, that's true. So if I go...
Oh, he froze again. That was what that sound was.
Oh, okay.
He doesn't move fast enough. No! Get down the mountain! We only got 6 hours left. I gotta help you a little bit.
Alright, sounds good.
Oh. We're gaming.
We're winning.
End of the final day, 12 hours remain.
Oh boy. Sure tried.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, but now... Okay.
Whee!
Still for not.
What abilities do you know? Can definitely smash. No balls now.
I'm gonna run out of stuff soon.
No, you found more magic in him.
Oh, I did.
Perhaps rolling snowball that you were chasing?
Oh, right! I was doing that.
Dang. Maybe you don't need to roll. in this situation. Gorons
Dang it,
don't
come
jump.
On.
Gorons do not jump. Look at them on the legs.
Oh, I'm sure they could if they applied themselves.
No.
No. No. No, you're probably right.
They don't do water and they don't jump.
Say goodbye.
Maybe the opposite way he's rolling. You run into him.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking of doing, but I don't see him yet.
Right, which is why I'm saying you should run the opposite way, because you're going with him. Like he's rolling. Anyway. Maybe Ponch?
Oh, yeah. Oh, well. Come here, you. Come here. I was just trying to get closer.
Just want to get inside.
There we go.
Oh, he's frozen, too.
No, rat.
Rat, that's... Wow, the third day really sucks. Okay, cool. Just go to the door.
All right.
Wow, this game is brutal if you don't get here on the first day.
Yeah.
I'm telling you, nothing. Roll and then pound.
Gotcha.
No, no, stop it.
Goron Shrine.
A baby? Monster! I like how hitting that resets the sound.
That's funny.
I mean, they're literally all doing this. Sideburns, aren't you Darmani? You're supposed to be dead, but you're alive. What have you been doing? Where have you been? Thinking you were dead, the elder went to Snowhead on his own. But for now, please go see the elder son. Hurry! And babies, says Jazzy.
Mm-hmm.
Just roll into pots. A very bad.
Excellent. Alright. No. That.
We got limited time. No, that, turn around.
That don't work. I'll just go through. Oh.
Go talk to the elder son.
Won't stop crying. Alright.
Daddy, Uncle, Daddy. Darmy, where's my daddy? Where's my daddy?
Okay. Now you can talk to the frozen elder.
Okay, got it.
This is probably the weakest points of the game. And I'm sorry. Didn't quite make it to spike form.
That's okay.
Please make the crying stop. Yeah, it's really dumb because time travel makes you talk to people over and over.
Right, right.
But they're like, nah, you have to talk to the baby.
You have to
baby.
Talk to the baby first, then you have to talk to the... Yeah, okay.
Yeah. It's... Yeah, I'm sorry. I know I always say this game is flawless without blemish, but that is one.
That is the one.
Anyway, go get your hot spring water and go and freeze the guy now. On behalf of Nintendo, Garl apologizes. Yes. Everyone leave the mega multi-million dollar company alone.
What did they ever do wrong?
I wasn't really apologizing for Nintendo, because I would like this. I would hold them accountable to this. I just know, take the right path, it's easier.
All
right. I just know that I am like, this is my favorite game, it's the best. I'm just saying, I acknowledge its faults. Take the bad with me. Taunch!
Dang, I was just like one hit wonder right there.
You got it again.
Oh, it was talk to the elder, not get water. LOL.
No, you need water. All right, he's frozen again.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. It's funny, though. I apologize on behalf of him, though. Cherry B. No, don't do it!
Oh gosh.
Oh, is it close?
No, there we go. Oh boy.
No, what was I doing? Oh, it's already. I've got to hurry. What?
My son is crying because he misses me?
Well, yeah.
How long have I been frozen? I have a son? Never mind.
Why do you know that?
My son misses me.
Oh, forgive me, my child. Your father has work to do.
Armani, be you a ghost or a figment of my imagination, I no longer care.
Excuse me. If you feel pity for my crying son, then please quietly sing my song to sleep with this song I'm about to play on my drum.
We play the drums.
It is the very same melody that has often played for you when you were young.
Yeah, you haven't got out your ocarina yet. It's warm, have you?
True. No, I have not.
How does the song go? Oh. Let me play it once more. Oh, yes, like this. Oh, it's no good. I can remember only the beginning. I'll just teach you the beginning. Look at them bongos. Hello, blind peanut. How are you? You blind learn peanut most nine. Of a song for you learned the lullaby intro.
Ooh.
Nice to see you. Thank you for the emojis. The soothing melody of a thoughtful father.
Ooh.
It's not that I forgot, it's just so cold that I can't play very well. At any rate, I'm counting on you.
Okay.
Take it to the boy.
No. Dang it, I forgot the water was back there. Okay. Well, we're here.
Because when you
hooray.
It puts you at the last entrance you use. Well done.
Certainly.
Speedrunner.
That is what I am, Carl.
Yes, look at you speedrunning right now. That damage boosting through that tektite, getting stuck under the bridge.
Oh boy. Is what I practice. Wow.
Woo!
Okay.
Yeah, just ground pound in front of the door.
Oh, dang. That's right. I'll wait for it to get there on.
Yeah.
And go up the stairs. Oh, I would be so mad if I fell off. Oh boy. Alright, child.
Does it smell like chloroform?
Weep.
To you?
Weep no longer. Oh, wait.
Yeah.
There we go. There we go.
Play the lullaby intro.
Pass the howling beast back into the pit from whence it came.
That song, that's the song that he always plays for me before I go to sleep. I'll sing the next part.
And he forgot two notes. And they were the same notes used already. That guy.
We're learning a song.
Aw.
Yeah.
That is really sweet.
It is.
It's just like Daddy's right beside me.
The lullaby intro became the Goron lullaby.
Zaw.
This lullaby blankets listeners in calm while making eyelids look heavy. And all the other Gorons fall asleep too.
Post-text.
It works on all Gorons. All of them. All of them.
Oh, I understand. We use it on the Elder. Got it.
No, no more tears. Only only dreams.
Oh, we use it on Darmani's grave. So he can rest peacefully.
And you can give the mask back.
I understand. Yes.
You don't need these rolling towers anymore.
Nah. We're chilling. We good.
So, where are we going?
So, we go... Shoot, I made so many jokes, now I don't know. No, we go to, back the way we came so that we can go to Snowhead. That's where we're going.
You do have a checkpoint.
We do have a checkpoint. I do have a checkpoint. Tis... Oh, my word. I go right to go up. That doesn't make sense.
Yeah, it's right and left to select here.
All right. So, Snowhead.
How do
Oh my god. It's been so long, Carl. All right. Go. It's the Song of Soaring. So down,
there
left,
we go.
Down, left, up. All right, there we go.
One more time. I don't know why the first one didn't work either.
It's done that a couple times.
Uh-huh.
But, it is okay.
So... Here's my headcanon.
Uh-huh.
So, the ghost of Darmani has, like, this nasty gash on his stomach.
I noticed that, yes.
Uh-huh. And then on you, there's just, like, a tiny little one on your belly button. This is gonna sound weird, but... And when you get your drums out, you're like... So, that's where you keep your drums. In your tummy wound.
Sure, yeah. Makes sense.
Sure. Like, get him out one more time.
Yeah, it comes directly from there. Dang it, Carl. Now I'm never gonna know.
Yeah, that's
my
head cannon.
All right, here we go. Shoot.
Or on lullaby.
Yes. Na, na,
na, na. Hey.
Ah, first try.
Jazzy, why are you giving me the dots? What's wrong with what I said?
Nothing's wrong with what he said. It clearly, you know. You.
Ew, yeah, kinda.
Oh, you're nodding off. Gosh dang.
Well,
we
lose more Gorons that way every year.
My goodness. I just expect him to like curl up and like, but there's really nowhere
yeah, he fell.
For him to go. All right.
Yeah.
Cool.
He's out. All right.
Well, so will I. So I shall join you.
My brother and Hylia, we shall sleep together.
Gosh dang it.
Uh-huh.
Oh.
Get it! Catch it! Quick!
Like a Pokemon's! There we go.
That was violent. You were like...
Excellent. Mm-hmm. Now we are going to unequip that. For safekeeping. And, you know, we're
walking.
We're just gonna take awesome. It nice and slow.
That's fine. It do be getting narrow here. You punch this deep.
I know.
There we go.
Yeah.
Wah.
Oh. Aha.
Yeah.
Think so. Well, there's like 2 hours left.
Uh-huh.
And
but we're here.
But we're here.
You
and
can
it's
do a dungeon in 2 hours.
Yeah,
it's
I'm
fine.
Sure of it. And it's not even
real two
no,
hours.
No, it's like
like 6 minutes.
If that.
No, it's more like once it's midnight, then Skull Kid starts throwing a tantrum, and then it becomes 6 minutes. Might I recommend the Goro Pound for a lot of dinner enemies? It's okay, they're dead now.
Yeah, okay, great. Alright. Let's see.
Should we go back in time?
Yeah, that's what I was...
Should we go back to the bank and deposit some money first?
Yes, we shall. So Song of Soaring. I left up.
You have to leave the dungeon. In a dungeon, it brings you to the entrance.
Gotcha.
All right! Carl continues to apologize for the game.
But it's a great game.
Yeah, it's awesome. Flawless, without blemish.
Except for these minor... It's just minor things.
Little things.
See, he grows two things. He grows wings out of his back and drums out of his belly. What's not to love?
Yeah.
What's so hard to understand?
Yeah.
There isn't. Let's see. West pocket. I love the Goron mask.
Isn't
it
fun just
pretty
to
sweet.
Roll around?
It is. A deposit!
Ah, yes, Ace, you have 118 rubies.
Sure do.
Alright, so.
Oh, no.
What is this?
No,
thing?
No,
that's
no,
a cool
no,
joke.
I didn't. ate too many times.
Yeah. Deposit. I've done that so many times.
Okay, there it is.
All right.
Pause it.
So.
There we go.
Seriously? That's a lot. You got 217 from you. Wait, you've already got 200 rupees? Well, little guy, here's your special gift. Take it.
A bigger bag?
You got an adult wallet.
Adult wallet.
You hold 200 rupees now.
Nope.
Yeah, fill it up and then bring it back for the bears.
Excellent.
Now, let me teach you something else about this game.
Yes.
Go back.
Oh, to the to
yeah,
the
so all these shops here.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you want the third shop. That is the curiosity shop, aka the pawn shop.
Mm.
If you have things in bottles, you can sell them for money.
Oh.
And since you can't take it with you anyway, you might as well sell it and put it in the bank. Oh. And you need your human boy form.
Oh, okay. Or else he won't talk to me. That's fine.
Hey! I look around, do a little special sale, check it out. Nice special, it's a bargain, stolen. This just came in seconds ago.
Oh, really, you're just telling me. Yeah, this is stolen.
Mm-hmm. Actually, something sold at the pawn shop, but a thief sold it to me. It's a bomb bag, check it out.
Mm-hmm. I can... You were saying I can sell him, like, things in a jar,
yeah, like
right?
The berry.
Yeah, okay.
Start and get you show them your fairy.
Here you go.
I'll give you 20 rubies for that.
$20.
That's all you got. But yeah, you should try and bring him stuff, see what he likes.
Okay.
Wait, he's a man of note.
Yeah.
Or your notebook.
I forgot about the notebook.
Yeah, it's because we've been doing the dungeon stuff.
Yeah.
There's a whole, like, meeting
whole,
people
yeah,
part
yeah,
of the
yeah,
game.
Yeah.
We should do a session where we just do that.
Okay, I'm down. Alright, so, no. Well, I guess.
Yeah, give him
right.
$20.
Alright, might as well. Excuse me.
That's a lot! He says that for, like, anything over 10, I think.
Oh. 237. I mean, he keeps hitting his knees. Knees must be bruised.
Uh-huh.
Alright, so now we go...
Gotta go back in time.
Back. So I have the time of my life. And I never felt this way before. Yes, I swear, it's the truth, and I owe it all to you.
Is that how you harmonize? Did we do it?
I don't know. I
was
just having
like
a good time.
It's just like in thirds, right?
Yeah. You can also do it in, I mean...
Or octave.
Yeah, octave, fifths.
I think like third's the most
sometimes
common, isn't it?
Third is the most common, yes. Yeah. Sometimes fourths and sixths can work, but only at, like, certain
intervals
and chord progressions and whatnot.
I would like to try that more. I would like
music,
to skill build.
Music theory is hard.
Yes, it is. You should slow down time before you do anything.
Oh, let's see. That was...
Oh, I did do it. Thank you, Amber Dillon.
Yeah. I heard it.
No, that's the wrong one.
Oh, no. I doubled time. Oh?
I have bumped my printer.
It's playing it backwards, that's right.
Yes.
So, the song is... Let's see, so... This is, okay.
So...
Aha.
Printer, you good?
That's a nice printer, too.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I got tired of my crappy one and needing to go into town to print normal things.
Mm.
So I'm like, screw it. I'm buying one that's going to last me a lifetime.
Good.
Now, here's the fun part. Since you have the dungeon checkpoint, you can just go straight there. Okay, you really stressed me out here. Switch.
Oh, that's shutting down. Yeah, that's good.
Good!
Good. It looked like it was gonna start, like, cleaning. At least that's what it said in the bottom. It's like, a cleaning function available or something. I don't know.
Anyway, you're gonna murder this moron again.
Oh yeah.
Isn't that fun?
What? It was worth the bomb! Alright, here we go. So that was... There's my songs. Barnum A, right. Right left, right left.
You gotta be a Garn. You gotta be a Garn.
Oh.
So the pattern is like, meet the people, the indigenous life, and then gain song to unlock dungeon.
Right,
so,
right.
Yeah.
Hold on.
There we go.
It's right A, not A right.
Yes. Last part is reversed.
Oh. Honestly, the songs are the hardest part for me. I don't know why.
Just not.
I studied music for a year, and it's just a combination of five buttons, and it's still.
If it helps.
Es difícil.
If it helps, it's six notes, and it's just. This is like da 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 da. So, for which one is higher, right or left?
Okay.
Right is lower than left.
All
right. If that helps you remember.
It might. Who knows? But it is good. So low, high.
Yep.
Low, da, da, higher, da, higher, da, higher, da, higher. Da. Got it. Okay. All right. Well, let's try and use that tour. Oh, we're going the wrong way.
It's okay. You got a fairy right here. You got magic right here. The last bombs that go off the cliff.
Got it.
Gently.
Yeah, we have
the bottle.
Beradoo. Mine.
That wasn't that funny. Why did the noise? Like if Link didn't have a bottle and he panicked, you're like, oh, fairy.
This is what I want.
Needed it to not leave. Yep, don't get it. It's not worth it.
Worth it!
Woo! Yeah, precarious, to say the least.
No, dang it, I timed it early. Incorrectly.
You need to go to the batting cages.
Whoa.
That was a close one.
Yeah, there we go. $1. Okay.
Here we are at Snowhead. 3 days worth of time. Just do it!
I'm trying!
Are you doing something that works?
Oh, we're all dead now.
Yes.
Ugh. Okay.
This is kind of big. It's gonna take more than the average strength to move it.
I wish it would disable that hint if you were a Goron already.
Right, it's like, right, why do you...
Thanks for stopping me. Boom, chicka
boom. That was some lucky footwork there.
Sure was. Just punched the lock off that door. So broken. I need a key.
But wouldn't it be something?
Now, are you still committed to getting all the fairies? Yeah. Alright. Okay, there's something in here.
Oh my, Lerva.
Indeed. Go say hi.
Hello!
Probably not, but... No.
No.
I made of wood, therefore no.
Therefore instantly combust.
Alright. That's worth a shot.
Truly. It was.
So now Gorons don't like...
Ouch.
Don't like water, but...
They don't care about lava.
Oh, they do not care about lava. Look at that. Right.
Okay, now we're over here.
Now we are over here.
Oops. Wrong button.
We're free.
You're free!
So now come to me.
How do Beck and Barry?
The mass just detects it, right?
That was a nice sound. Is it stuck? I think it might be stuck. It is supposed to come to you. Here it comes.
Oh. There we go.
You got a fairy chipper.
Well, that's good to know that it also
comes to me.
Here's that there are more.
Indeed.
Places like this, you can curl up as a Goron, roll away your way across. Why don't you try it? Oh my god.
Oh, shoot.
I think you were supposed to spin on the ice for a bit.
Back up the stairs we go. Ladder, not stairs.
I mean, it's... What if... What are a ladder what stairs?
What is a ladder but merely a way up?
Yes. Yes.
It's worth it.
Second one.
That appears to be it for this room.
Okay. That's that.
Look at you do a little aerial. Flip. Dialing on this dungeon.
Mr. Oh my. Oh goodness gracious. Great balls of fire indeed.
Yeah.
Oh boy,
take,
oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Take
boy,
that in for a second.
Mm-hmm. Now, if I go back here, we go, yeah! So you get $2.
Well, yeah, it's because hearts become ones when you're full health.
Hmm. What are you?
Why, that's a Bombachu. A real Bombachu! It runs at you with a pack of explosives, so protect yourself or else. I mean, protect yourself or else.
Oh my. Alright.
What could it be?
Probably map two.
Probably.
Or compass two.
Alec was right.
It is dungeon map. Oh.
Also, there's just a fairy in the corner. You have that stuff in your way. It is frozen.
Yes. Oh, I bet. We'll get to that.
We'll get
eventually.
To that. You can't jump. Don't forget.
His little boy.
Yes. Still at full health. It looks like Twitch is over there for a second.
Yeah. That was weird.
Uh-huh.
All right, well.
Here we are in this room. Oh. Yeah, there's a lot in here. It's kind of like the big central,
gotcha.
Room.
Oh, and there's
stuff.
There. Let's see. Let's see. Let's see.
Oh, okay.
All right, all right, all right. So. Okay. So let's explore the basement.
Okay. You already have one.
I already have
one. Ah! Ben! Welcome.
Welcome. Is it this?
Hmm.
No, okay.
Maybe later. Let's explore this room.
What?
Go back.
Yeah, explore the room a little more.
Oh, this room. Oh,
yes.
Okay. All right.
Before you move on. quickly. Oh, Ben, it's okay to want attention. We all understand that here. Got one! They're just kind of bouncing around like idiots, though. It's a struggle.
Yes. Yes. As always. Edge! Aha! Thing! Now, isn't that a little problematic where you have a wooden chest inside of a giant lava pit?
It only looks cool. It's your fourth one!
Hooray!
And a slight change in elevation. Preventing you from going in spider mode. Perhaps just move on?
Yeah, because that was it, right?
That was it.
Sounds good.
Didn't want you to miss out on that.
Yeah, you're good.
Daggummit, when are you gonna learn how to melt things? This is so annoying. Oh, you can't.
Right.
Yeah, it keeps putting these obstacles in your way and like, oh, if only someone would melt us, but you can't.
We must learn through complicated means.
Yeah. You just roll through grass if you get it.
Great.
Okay, we're back up here now. Uh-huh. we've been here.
Oh, yeah, that was the... Okay, this is the door that we came through. Got it. Okay, so that's the bottom door.
Well, they're color coordinated, so that's blue.
Okay. Cool.
We've gone through the blue floor.
Here is
yellow.
Yellow, brown, orange?
Sure. Take that block sliding puzzle.
I hit the wrong button. Nope.
You got this. Thick arm pat, heck yeah.
It's true.
The Goron is probably my favorite form in this.
Mm-hmm. And I can't get up there.
Oh, you gotta find the right place to put it. It's too tall as it is.
It's true.
I love that. Trying to open a chest and like... You got a key.
We have our first small key of the Dune Geon.
Excellent. Interdasting.
Interdasting.
Curiouser.
Hooray!
No, it's in there now.
All right.
You are also a Goron. Oh, but human boy is too short. But Goron do not jump.
Okay, I wonder. No.
No, it's in there now. Maybe look at the map. The white squares are doors.
Yes. So we don't have this.
Yes, but maybe look to the left up above. There is one. Perhaps come here later. Through other
doors. Oh. Alright. Red door block.
Okay, I'm gonna do one more thing before I let you do the rest of the dungeon.
Uh-huh.
You probably don't remember this, but go over to where the torches are.
Torch.
Yeah.
Like down below?
No.
Oh. Okay.
So this is like a obscure thing you can do in Ocarina of Time that you do maybe 3 times. Be a human and shoot an arrow through the fire into the eye.
Oh, whoa.
Yeah, it's super niche.
Yes.
Let's take a little step. I swear this works, I promise.
Yeah, no, you're good.
Renegotiate the angle. I think you need a step to the right.
Okay. Oh, so you're okay. I see.
I swear this works. I promise. I know this works.
I wonder if we come at it from the other side, maybe? That's like way too close of a shot. There's no way. Oh, for this one, actually.
There we go. Alright. Remember that.
Alright, got it.
That ear.
Thanks. Death. Ooh, and we have our first key.
We have a key now.
Dink. Oh, I thought you were like wrapped in the thing.
No,
I
was
like,
was
oh, that sucks.
Nice. You're welcome.
Well, this is compass. Or,
yeah.
Or a key.
I don't think it does this in animation.
Probably
a key.
Oh, that's what this is.
Alec was
the
right.
The compass!
The first time. Okay, now we got arrows and chest.
How does it just, like,
taller?
Lock in place? No. Just, like, does the chair, like, lock in place?
No, it's old and kind of worn out,
gotcha.
Which is why I don't use it as much. Would you like to trade?
No, it's okay.
I mean, I don't mind being on the right side of the...
That's okay. I just repositioned myself. We're good.
Okay. If you want to switch, let me know.
Okay, we'll do. Okay. Now. Oh, get rid of this.
This is
jumped over you. Aww.
I just
perish.
Longest fight I've had with a wolf.
Ugh.
All right.
You did it.
Here we go. Ooh, that looks like. Mm-hmm. Oh, move.
Move.
Isn't it strange that there's a box up there?
That is strange that there's a box up there. Bet that switch helps me get up there.
I think you could do something as you are now.
No, that's fine. Will it? Will it?
No. No, that won't break it.
I don't think so. Oh, can I just.
Maybe with better timing. Wait a hair longer. Yeah. And still.
There we
nice.
Go. Come to me.
Some little children, I'll take thee away.
And there's 15 per dungeon?
Yeah.
Oh, I should have been checking for that.
It's okay. I've been looking out for you.
No, you're good. Okay. All right. So this, we have.
Yeah. There's a lot of this that you're just gonna have to remember for when you get the power to melt things.
Gotcha. Okay. So we got to get up there so that we can get. Because yeah, we gotta do the arrow and the torch thing. To get rid of all those.
Yeah. Could. There is also the way you opened that was the bomb wall that was stairs.
Oh, yeah. LOL.
We are not stuck yet.
We are not stuck yet. It's truth. It's truth. We are up. Oh, my.
Stop smashing me. Anxiety. Too short.
Too short.
Tattle?
What?
What? It's an icicle. It's just like the one we saw outside. Remember how we opened up the way to the mountains? It was over 2 weeks ago, so I won't blame you if you don't remember.
I do not.
So the first dungeon, you get the bow, and then you open the path to the mountain by yes, one more, doing that on the mountain path. It was a while ago.
Gotcha. I think I do.
Has to stop shaking. It's dumb like that. It's a video game.
Understand, but it's so perfect in every way.
I appreciate you saying that.
However.
No, however. I was like, you know, I'm just gonna let that statement stay in there.
Good.
I saw a fly buzzing on my ear. It was just my hair. Even though I was literally holding it.
Now that I have my facial hair grown out, this is the longest I've ever had it.
Uh-huh.
Thank you. Whenever I'm like eating something, I'm like, oh my gosh, what's on there?
Uh-huh.
Is there a caterpillar on my mouth? No, it's just my mustache.
The worst is, I'm gonna give you a spoiler of things to come if you keep growing that out.
Mm-hmm.
The worst is drinking fountains. Because if your mustache covers it, because you'll, like, go to take a drink, and it'll perpetually push it away. So you're like, but I want the water, come back!
Water. There we go. Nope. Not that.
Me okay?
I'm still a little froggy from when I was sick last week, so. It's fine.
There you go.
I really do love the aerials and flips that they added to this game. It just adds a little bit more like adventurous flavor.
Mm-hmm.
You know, it's just wonderful. I love it.
You got a key.
Another small key. What a wonder.
Before you leave, you should look at your map. I mean, just in the corner there. But you can also look here. Actually, it's more obvious here.
There.
See that treasure chest off the map?
Yes, I do.
Yeah. That's the hint. And also the, like, snow, like, coming off of nothing.
I did wonder.
It's backwards, yeah. That's your sixth one. I don't want to do the dungeon twice like the first one. So I'm gonna be like, hey, could you try? It's snowing. Oh no.
What?
It's snowing. Why?
Oh. Interesting.
Oh, really? That's robbery. Oh, what's the new meme song that's going around? The puppet girl.
Who's that beautiful girl? Oh, yeah.
Could she be? Put on that very mask.
Could she be in? There. Yeah, that is very
good. Oh, that wonderful girl!
Ooh, I wonder if I am a little bit bigger. Or if I just
challenge.
There we go.
Yes. Uh-huh. Okay. Cool. Neat.
Now. Nope, not bad.
Why somersault into things when you can just taunt?
Mash!
That one is timed if you can't hear it.
You can.
I want to take care of them. Okay, so that only stays for about that long.
Oh, okay. I was like, well, I'm stuck down. Oh, we good. Chill. Why do I need that?
Why would you? Oh, there's one left. That's kind of handy for the lens of two.
Hmm. out to you.
So that pillar is covering the door as it is.
Okay.
That's the door you came through.
Right. And I can't, like, undo this, right?
Well, you can't pound that one down anymore. It's down.
Oh, I see.
Now the door is open.
I see. Okay. All right.
We're puzzling.
Yes. I understand. Porpoise of the game. So we do this first, so that we can get across. There's a fox, a hen, and a bag of seeds.
Oh, where's this going?
No, it's just because I have to hit that, and then it's very convoluted. So I was just referring to a convoluted puzzle.
Uh-huh. I'm not familiar with the fox.
Oh, you're not?
Bag of seeds.
Oh, You can't take the seed first, because then if you leave the fox and the hen, the fox will kill the hen.
Oh.
But if you take the fox, then the
chicken will eat
then the seed. Then the chicken will eat the seed. And so which one do you take first?
He can't jump. Hey, boy.
Oh, wait, shoot. Okay. Right.
Jump.
Then, yeah.
Oh my gosh, that was like an action movie at the last possible second.
Oh man, that was cool. But yeah, that's what I was relating it to.
Take the chicken because the fox won't eat the seeds.
Right, but then if you take the seed from the fox, then you leave the chicken and the seed.
No, you take the chicken first. Because then you leave the fox and the seeds.
Right. Yeah, that's the point of the... Yeah. You did it. You figured it out.
Woo! I did it!
So yeah, so when people just assume you can only take one thing at a time, which is true,
uh-huh.
But they're just like, oh, you pick up one thing, drop off, pick up one thing, drop, but people get in their heads they can only do it one way,
uh-huh.
But you can do it two way.
Uh-huh.
So
what's the second way?
The second way?
What do you mean?
Well, so people just think, oh, well, I just take the hen, and they think this is the first destination, this is the last destination. Like, I'm supposed to get from here to here.
Oh.
So I can only go from here to here.
I gotcha.
So that, at least that's how the riddle kind of tricks you into thinking you can only go one way, but like you said, you can,
it leads you to take the wrong action.
Yes. Okay. Yes. All right, here we go.
It's like how some magician card tricks, so they're like, pick a card, they kind of like fan it towards you to like force you to take the middle card.
Yeah, exactly. At least that's how I felt about it. I don't know if that was actually true, because a lot of people figured that out like way before I did.
Mm.
But that's just, I think that's just me. Just.
That's okay.
Being bad at guessing games and puzzles. But.
But.
We're playing the most
well-known puzzle game.
Probably the most well-known puzzle game.
It's too slippery to walk.
Huh? Oh, there's an open thing.
There's an open thing. You hopped across that.
Sure did. That's where it got me.
Is there a way to go over to the crisscross lane? Perhaps to the left? Something to do with everything we own in the left?
Hmm.
Woo! You did it!
Yeah, baby!
You're too short. You can't aim down at the ices. It's alright. We're still not stuck yet.
No, we're not. Oh, there's this door that we can go through.
Yeah!
Because that had... Yes! Yes!
Ah! Frick. You're mean!
You're bad. You're Shank the Badger sandwich. Your mom.
It's still frozen.
It's still frozen. The break! Dang. Nope, that's not what I wanted.
They'll need that melting power.
Sure do. Well, but we got here though, so like that's cool.
We sure did. Just don't fall.
Alright. Because that would suck to
Yeah, it would suck to backtrack all the way we came.
Yeah.
But now you can hop this way over to that other door.
Sure can, sure can. That's why we did it.
Yeah.
There we go.
I was gonna say you should
line it up. Line it up
where you're going.
Line up the shot. Take it. There. There you go.
It's mini boss time.
Oh, goody good. What the?
It's a whiz robe.
Sorry, what?
Yeah. I mean, he's not. Oh, that's a smile. I wish I never thought of that. I like the things you try, and I'm like, you know what? The developers are wrong. That should have been an option.
Oh, do they? Oh, are they just come back?
You're
not being ready. No. Oh. No.
Oh.
Oh.
Second phase?
My goodness. Invisible now.
Oh, mid uppercut. Alright, you got a fairy?
I do have a fairy, so we're good there. I'm off my Goron form.
Well, you don't have to be Goron then. Nice shot, Richard. Oh my gosh, the moves like Jagger. Well done.
Now you are dead for certain.
Could it be?
A tool? Tool?
You got the fire!
Oh, let's go!
Yes.
Freaking finally.
So something I like about this game over Ocarina of Time is in Ocarina of Time you're like, you got the fire arrows! They're neat. But this one's like, nah, magic is required in this one. Shoot stuff, light it on fire. Light it up, boy! Yes. Oh, yeah. The rest of this dungeon
now,
is gonna be...
Now we're cooking.
Yeah.
Get it? Fire pun.
Fire pun. We got him. Gonna be lit.
No, 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 no.
Now, don't despair.
That's all right, that's all
right. We'll teach you a hack. Go down to the lava level.
All right, hold on, over here.
Oh, okay. Just do work. So you fell, right?
Yes.
Go down to the lava level. I fall down one more. Be a Deku and light yourself up in the lava. You're wearing it.
Oh, lol. Well.
That's an instant game over, and it takes you back to the last door you used.
Which was that one?
Yeah. Keep that on quick access.
Correct.
Boom. Now we have fire.
We do have fire now.
Can we go back to
the room? Sure do.
Do all that climbing.
Hooray!
Should you fall again? But I like my way better. Huh. Look at your map.
Interesting.
Yeah. That's why I didn't want you to try this until you had the fire arrows.
Gotcha.
In case you fell.
Oh my gosh!
Man, you nailed that though.
Oh.
Eight.
We're about halfway through phase now.
Yeah.
Now we can just
ride on this thing.
That is unfortunate.
But we can climb up on that thing and come right back up. Targeting isn't the greatest. It's not infallible. You have to shoot it.
Okay.
It costs one arrow.
Gorons don't have any ranged attacks, yeah?
No.
No, I don't. I do not understand the
aim.
The archery mechanics.
Yeah. Aiming's weird.
Because you'd think that it would just be like right where your arrow is.
Nah, it's a little up.
Okay.
And you did unfreeze the path to the right.
Yes, I did.
Good job. Whole dungeon, it becomes very vertical. You need a key.
Oh, certainly.
Perhaps time to look at map.
Perhaps. Mayhaps.
Quite a few chests.
there.
Mm-hmm. Ow. I mean, in what way?
I mean, in what way?
Nice. I mean, you'll remove them. Oh, okay, not from the side. Those bars are clearly... Never mind, Carl's gonna shut up now. What?
Ow.
Okay, this is what I was experiencing.
Gotcha.
You still need a key.
Yes. Alright.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, there is a chest here.
Mm-hmm.
Over yonder.
Yonder it lies.
Yonder it lies. How to get there?
Is an excellent question.
Is an excellent question.
Perhaps from above?
Perhaps. It's right hicking.
Oh. But, so what's above that?
Above that?
Yeah, just look. Not too far. Just right here?
Yeah.
Haven't you been there?
Yeah, I have.
So could you go there and just drop down?
Oh, yeah, I guess I could. Okay. Oh, gosh.
Oh, feces. It's okay. We know a trick.
Yeah, we do. When you're a deco, you like instantly die, right?
Yes.
When you're a human, you're instantly sick.
It takes it damages you, yeah. And we're back, baby! Man, the first time I did this, though, I pulled my hair out at this dungeon because I would mess up and fall. And I'm like, I don't want to climb that again!
Oh, I understand. So, wait, okay. So here. So you're here.
Mm-hmm.
Then you can just, like...
Good night, Officer Jazzy. Good night.
Good night.
Thanks for watching.
Good night.
Uh-huh. You can smash all those from here.
But then...
You still can't get across.
Still can't get across.
There's no ramp for you to roll and fly.
Understandably so.
But there is still that other thing we came up here.
Oh yeah, we came up here. Yeah, because isn't that like... Yeah, it's right there.
Yeah, you want to just roll and jump for it?
Oh yeah, I guess.
Make... Oh!
Dang it!
Needed a little bit of a roll before that.
That's
okay. Just be a Deku for a second.
Yeah, for sure. Oh, I guess... Yes, I understand how fire arrows work.
Good!
Good. Very good.
This elusive grass.
There we go, an extra part. What a wonderful thing. Okay,
and
now we're back up here. So now...
Give us a roll this time.
Oh, come on. Voodoo.
Indeed. Those were my exact words. And I was thinking. A Deku? Yeah. Thanks to getting grass really easy.
Does.
You just frolic through it.
Whee! I'm spinning! Whee!
Alright, here we go.
Perhaps using the lens. Make sure we don't miss.
Yeah, just so we line up our shot. Yeah, that should work. Are you kidding me?
That's feces and no.
And what not? And what have you?
And what have you?
Could we do it as a Deku and see if that'll...
Deku can't hop as far as a human. Gotcha. Maybe on the snow ridge there, just fall down the wall?
Just fall down and drop.
Maybe.
Oh boy.
Trust your feelings.
It's just right there, right?
Ow. Ow. Nice
that, like, I remember in, like, Ocarina of Time, as soon as you hit something, like, bases or grass, like...
Yeah, it doesn't replenish.
Yeah, it's nice that it replenishes. Alright, this is gonna work.
Okay. Maybe closer in on the jump? We're not so far away? A few steps to the right, maybe?
Or just a little bit.
Yeah, maybe.
Come on.
There we go.
There it is.
We did it.
You did it. The fairy.
The ninth one.
So the key is somewhere else.
But now we can kind of... What's the point of this?
You are gonna have to do some backtracking to find the cave.
Oh, that was a fairy for a second, but that's
no.
Just a little snowman. I imagine that.
Oh, no, that was the last one in here.
Cool. And it's that room that's right ahead of me. Is that... Or, well, I guess it's that one.
That needs a key. Yes. That needs some way to cross.
Yes. That's
right. Hmm. Perhaps one of those chests.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
It's alright, you have fire arrows now. You can breeze your way back up here.
Yeah. Oh, wait, I haven't been in any of the colored doors since I unlocked them.
That's true.
Oh my gosh, I totally forgot about that.
Yep.
Oh man. Alright.
You can just drop down, it's fine.
Yeah. Yes, I understand.
Are you aware that you could become a Goron?
I sure am.
There we go. Good.
Basement floor. This goes up one. Now we are on floor number one. We already went through the blue door. Go through red door. We haven't been through that one yet.
We have.
We have?
Yep. Remember here? You unlocked it by shooting the torch with an arrow.
Oh, right. Oh, so we have been here.
Mm-hmm.
Got it. Okay, cool. So we go back through that door. I don't believe we've gone through... We went to the brown.
Yep.
We haven't gone through the green. And we have.
I don't think that you have.
No, I have not. Since Oron, no jump. Woman. Oh.
That's okay. Because we have fire arrows.
Oh.
Be gone.
Oh, so now.
Fairy. Only 5 left.
Unlocked!
You did a thing.
Sure did.
I knew you would.
Barely made it. Oh, very interesting. What is this? No? Is there any? Okay, nothing else here. So there are 4. Whoa, what?
Yes.
Whoa.
Now there's a pillar.
Okay, so I bet if we hit that guy down there, it's going to make the pillar go back down.
Yeah, it'll,
it'll reset. Great.
Now there's a pillar in the middle.
It is.
Some magic. We are still looking for a key.
Okay.
We have not got that chest yet, because we still did not get up to that upper door.
There's a reason why.
We need to get to the upper door.
Yes.
Perhaps we can now with fire arrows.
Not here. So we just need to get to the next floor. This is new.
No, we've been here before, but look at your map.
That everything is dead.
Yes.
Oh no!
Okay.
Ooh.
Are you gonna do the Deku skip?
Sure am.
I don't want to climb a ladder for 20 seconds.
Oh, good heavens. Tis key! Hooray!
Hooray! Still might want to get those other chests for the fairies, though.
Yes.
Dawn of the second day. So, if this is the Wolfo room, then that would be... So this would be the red door, that's the blue door, and that's the last option.
Green door?
No, these are the green doors where you hit the pillar.
Mm.
Anyway,
cool. Okay. So, that's gonna be on the second floor, though.
Yes, we're upstairs now. We're back here. You could go up a level, should you need. And
that's shooting
the
eye.
Oh, right.
Stop freezing the eye.
Open.
Here.
And that third floor, that needed a key.
Well, and you also needed something to cross the way, and now
right,
you have a pillar
right,
there.
Okay. We need to get down to the first level to...
Yeah, you can just jump off there towards that red door.
Yeah.
You don't have to kill them. Now we're back here. With fire.
Right, yes, okay. There we go. Yes, yes. Very good.
Need to teach you the optimal way to fight these things.
Mm-hmm.
Let them swing and miss instead of blocking, and then their back will be exposed.
So.
Like so.
Gotcha.
Ah! Said Link. Yeah, who says Link doesn't talk?
They're wrong. He talks all the time.
Yeah.
Oh, I see. So, okay. There it is. Now, how get up?
Well, you have freed a block that you can climb. Oh, also a door. Chest first. Okay.
Eleven.
Only four left. We're so close! Is that all the chests on that level?
It is.
Nice! I think we just have to climb the tower now.
Sure do.
Oops.
Oh,
I hit it again.
Oh, that's good.
Okay.
Where are you going? This way, please. I need that. Oh, they're frozen again.
Yeah, but we're done with
it. We can just go up. I need that.
Ugh.
Okay.
You alright?
Yeah, good.
We already did this room, too. But we have fire arrows this time. I like how your arrow just like bounced off and fell unceremoniously. Ah.
So now we have to go back down and hit the switch to get across.
You know the one like arrow to the eye elevator? You could probably roll down and get there faster.
Wait, what?
You need to come out of this door?
Uh-huh.
With, you know how you shoot the eye and it raises
yes,
it up?
Yes, yes, yes.
That's over there.
Oh, okay.
That blue door?
Yeah.
That's it.
Oh, okay. Okay. I thought that was gonna work. That works.
Just a hop to the left. And then a jump to the right. Put your hands on your hips. Let's do the time warp again. Alright, now you are here on this side. And you can go back. Seems your pillar is too tall.
A new territory now.
Yay!
Ah! How to cope.
Oh. Sure. That's doing something.
That might have just done it. Yeah,
sure you did. Sure did.
Cool.
Okay.
Thank you.
Oh, we got the mammoth beans. We got some Dinalfos. That was the one you were going for, right?
Yep, sure was.
You can send them before me.
I can.
If you had any.
Oh, that's right, we started over.
Yeah, sorry.
Dang it.
We'll just have to get good, I guess.
Well.
Totally intentional. He heals you.
So kind. And the 15. Last one! Woo!
Let's go! Perfect punctuation. Do it at that moment. Here you are, with your brother. Yeah, you just walk across.
Nice. Jeez, we didn't have to go back.
No. Oh, damn.
Oh, damn. Don't need to.
No.
Bummer.
This door is open.
Oh.
Hey, remember this guy?
Oh, no. What?
Icky. There's so many.
Oh, no, not you. Dang it.
What? Regular. Second form.
Juke me out.
Oh, there be many.
Oh. No.
So there's two tells if you would like to know them. Huh? Paddle-tail. Good job.
Mm-mm, you kinda have a tail, paddle.
Ho 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 ho. These are the jokes. Like, comment, and subscribe. Do it.
That's why we do it.
Cowards.
Oh, man. This is boss key. I know it.
You knew it. You got the
this one.
Hooray! Now you just gotta go kill the boss.
Okay.
How do you get up there, though? Because it is one more level up. And the pillar is only this tall.
Very interesting.
It's the one with the spikes.
Yes.
So you need to beat the other one. There's one path you haven't done yet.
Oh, just on the fourth floor here?
One down. You remember those snowballs you were shooting? And I told you it wouldn't fit through the bars?
Oh, yeah, yeah,
you never
yeah,
did
yeah,
go
yeah.
that way.
I never did, no.
See, there it is. Just below you.
Right.
But now the pillar is blocking it.
So we need to
undo the pillar?
Undo the pillar.
But we also need the pillar to walk across. Can we make pillar shorter? Does not. Perhaps drop down to that level. There's this. Okay. There's this section of the pillar. Wait, what? That was supposed to work. I don't think you're supposed to be on top of this part of the level. That's why it's shielded from above, so you can't just drop down.
Oh, okay.
Because otherwise you could just drop down and then go through the stairs.
So...
Go do your Deku reset.
Okay.
Unless you can just fall down to the next level. Level.
Mm-hmm.
So you, I think you need to punch one down there and then come back up here and punch two.
Okay.
If you can just fall down, I think to your left would be the best. Where the net is. I think you should be all right. It hurt. Always.
Yes, that's true. Okay. So now, here.
Why is this the only pillar that's a different color? Yeah, you were supposed to reach this first. Oh well.
Gotcha. So just you said once and then up there twice? Or maybe
twice here, once up there? Yeah, now climb. Yeah. And then punch.
And then if you roll around to the other side, there you can punch the last one. Okay.
Oh, no. No, I went too fast, too quickly.
Now you have thumb, you can walk across. Now you gotta roll back up to the other side. But you're killing it. You haven't fallen that way once. You're making child Carl look like a fool. No child can defeat the Grinch. You're punching the left wall. It's dumb. Link left-handed, okay. Not a plink. Like in every game.
Wait, for real?
Yeah.
Oh, that's kind of cool.
Yeah.
Okay, so now... No!
Okay, do these all the stairs then.
No! Back. Now.
Wheeeeee!
Don't worry about the deck of flower.
Oh, is that just for...
If you hadn't done anything yet. But you've done everything!
Oh. Hooray!
Boss time!
Boss time. Let's see what our boss... Oh my.
He frozen.
We did it!
We did it! No, you can't kill him unless he's out of that. Obviously, you have to free him. Can't just leave him here.
Okay. All right.
What have you done?
What have you done?
He was just chilling.
Now I have awoken to sleep.
Mash mechanical monster, got
it.
Oh. He okey fast. Oh, shoots lightning. Yeah, this knock here spikes in the shot. Eat it! Get him off of the pass. Okay, you got him once. There he is. He was waiting for you.
No, what? He can... Oh, that's dim.
You get more hits on him if you go with him.
Lightning! Oh. Ah.
Fairy, right? Nope.
Nope.
Hey, be careful. Serpentine! Thank you.
yes, you can shoot it. That's not as fun, right? You wanna just shoot it? Okay. Hey! What's up, ghost? No, no!
No!
Oh, dang it. That's okay.
Scheiße. Oh, well.
Yeah, we'll get you there.
Yeah.
Do you need, like, to stand up and take a walk?
Ugh.
I can get you back up there if you want. Or you can get yourself back up there. I know you can.
What time is it?
It is 11:13.
Mm. I might call it, actually.
I know, but... Isn't it?
All right. We can do it.
Do you want like, a drink of water and I'll get you back there?
Nah, I'm good. Let's just... I'm rejuvenated now. Let's just... do it. Where did we...
get a fairy?
Yeah.
We got it from outside.
Oh. Was it just right outside the...
It's at the checkpoint, so you could step out and soar, and then make your way back inside. Okay. Or we could check the grass down there.
I'm trying to remember if there was...
one in here?
Fairy, yeah, there was. I swear there was... one that we found in here, but I don't remember.
I don't remember either.
Okay, so let's get back to...
See, we have forgotten.
Yeah, I think I went the wrong way when I was in the room. Yeah, I went the wrong way.
Let me talk to you there.
Okay, cool.
Take a left. Do your Goron roll out, cross.
Tis a neat trick.
Tis a neat trick. Even though the ladder's right there.
I know what I've done. Oh my word. Thanks, Soup.
Uh-huh. You have the power of your friends behind you.
Yes, I do. No, come on. You gotta be kidding me.
Uh-huh. Hang in there.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, just barely.
There we go.
Nice. Nicely done.
First set of stairs. And then...
walk across. Oh, that's so satisfying.
Yeah, because you punch with your left hand.
Mm-hmm. Link is canonically
that's
left-handed.
A fun little bit.
As soon as you get up to the top of the stairs, just crouch and roll.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Oh,
you let that go a little
too. Yeah, yeah.
He's free.
And we're just going right for it.
Yeah, he ain't frozen. He's been running. Stay warm.
It's like, hey, where'd that guy?
Hey, you know what? This blizzard curse actually kind of sucks because it affects me too. Yes. Saw the lightning. Yes. Bounce off the walls. Cool. Oh, get hit by a rock. Ooh, got him on the back. Yeah. Just dig right in
there. Die.
Lightning!
Oh no! I let go! I let go! Why did I do that? No!
Counted. Oh, you're out of magic.
Oh no!
Hit a jar.
Get the no.
Look out, serpentine. Jukes. Yeah.
No. Son.
Got him.
got him.
Good job. Thanks.
Now he's a pile of poo.
Yeah.
You big pile of poo.
Gross.
You got. Nerd.
Where you go claim your reward.
I did like the design on that. That was a pretty sweet, like, metal robot.
I really like the boss designs of all of the bosses. Except for maybe one.
We got a heart piece!
Hooray!
We got 6 hearts now.
Huzzah! I mean, huzzah, hurrah, all the above.
You seize God's remains!
God.
You just freed an innocent spirit that this dark mask has kept imprisoned within the body of the evil God. And now you're a boy.
All of a sudden.
Yeah, I think this cutscene has to have you as a child.
What exactly are all of you?
I love that. That's
great.
Guardians! Guardians? What? What do you mean, guardians? They're your protective guards? That's why you're in the temple, but why are the protective guards... No, wait, are you listening to me? Hey!
And now.
Oh. Spring has come back to the mountains. Knock it off. You're not cold anymore. You were only frozen for a few days before.
You're fine.
Not being so.
It's clearly spring. You're fine. What?
And the flowers have come back. And there's a waterfall where that starving Goron used to be. Oh.
Oh yeah, we kind of forgot about him.
Whoops. Hey, probe. Alright, there's a checkpoint right around here somewhere. And you can save it. Somewhere around here.
Oh, what?
Beans! We didn't save Spring for you! Don't kill like overkill, I'm saying. My greatest foe.
Come on.
You are at a weird altitude. Okay,
yeah, that's true.
Over by the bridge, I think.
Right. Oh, yes.
Alright, let's save this and call it a stream. Before you do, though, can you be a Goron for a second?
Yeah.
Can you just curl without rolling? Okay, and now, like, pull back towards where we can see your face. Nope, like, just...
Uh-oh.
Just pivot so we can see your little Goron face when you're rolled up. Yeah. Yes. Move a little. No. Yeah, just roll over for us.
Oh, I see. what a silly guy you are.
Look at
what a silly guy. What are you doing?
This game is great.
What do you mean?
Anyway, thanks so much for watching. It's bedtime now, though.
It certainly is.
Just talk to the owl statue to save it.
All right, yeah.
Thank you so much for watching, and if you like, then like. For real.
Do it.
And remember, you subscribed to it.
Sure did.
Bye.
Goodbye.
Bye. Now for the awkward time for when we've signed off and I hit the end stream button.